After more bickering and shit-ass dialogue, we see Reynolds hears a sound in the middle of the night. Shoot him! Shoot him! Shoot him! Shoot him! Oh god, we could have ended the movie right there!
Now the world don't move to the beat of just one drum.
But just when it looks like Debba escaped, it appears the kid is actually stupid enough to sneak inside their car and get caught.
Your radio? You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say.
Now the world don't move.